Just imagine this. You have set your top-down game and you can shoot in 8 directions. So far, so good. And now you want your shots to bounce off walls like you see in this video. Well, I have bad news and I have good news. Bad news first. If you Google Game Maker Bounce or Pong, you get a lot of long and pretty good tutorials how to make a bounce. Good news, you can skip all of that. You simply flag your walls to bounce off as solid and go into the step event of your bullet projectile and add in this small sneaky function. Move, bounce, solid. Just keep in mind that it only works when you use the inbuilt movement like direction and speed. Have a good one. One up indie.